people of Earth, welcome to Learn Amharic with me, Christian. In this video, we're going to see the future tense of to do or to make, okay? Without further ado, let's jump on it. Okay, so when we put it with I, you goes, "Ini isera lo." "Ini isera lo." So the actual word is mesrat, right? From my other videos, you remember, right? It is mesrat. So when you conjugate it, it is ini isera lo. This is the future tense of to do or to make, which is I will do or I will make, okay? For you, there is a feminine you and the masculine you. Feminine you is anchi, anchi, anchi. Tisarelish is you will make for feminine. Anchi tisarelish. Good job. For masculine, it is ante tisareleh. Ante tisareleh. Very good. Now he is isu. Isu. Isu yisaral. Isu yisaral. Very good. She is Isua. Isua. Isua tisara lech. Isua tisara lech. Very good. Now there is we. We is inya. Okay. Inya. Inya inisara len. Inya inisara len. Very good. And then there is they. They is inesu. Inesu. Very good. And when you conjugate it, you say inesu yisaralu. Inesu yisaralu. Fabulous. And the respectful way of communicating in Amharic, you say irso. Okay? Erso, erso, yisaralu, erso, yisaralu. Very good. Now let's take example. For example, you want to say, I will make dinner. I will make dinner. That's, I is any, okay? Dinner is erat, okay? I will make is isheralo. Nice. So it sounds like ini erat isheralo. Ini erat isheralo. Yes, I will make dinner. Very good. Fabulous. That would be it for this video. Thank you so much. If you like it, if you like me, give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you like to take your Amharic knowledge to the next level. Fabulous. See you in my next video. Bye.